Okay, tell us what you made.
Yeah, so I made a waterfall into core. Mm-hmm. The thing that this is interesting compared to Minecraft is that these pieces don't have to be on the doesn't have to be in the grid. You can make it just wherever you want on the floor. So I make it so that it looks like just plain water, which is blocks. And after that, I decided to put a tree in it so that it looks like a center of the world. And I shaped the the floor so that it looks like collapsing a little bit. And this water is coming from this I don't know how to say it in English, but the water supply surrounded by stones.
I see.
Oh, should I explain like how this tool is like?
Why don't you take off the headset and tell us your name?
Oh shit! Oh, I'm Leo at Bloomberg University. If you're interested in like my Minecraft works and my AR works, let me know. I would.
How can we find it online?
It's ryooka .weebly.com. I put all my works in there and this one as well. So check that out.
Okay. And this is your first time, or you set your first time building in Minecraft on 3dSunshine. You used it once before 3dSunshine, but this is
yes,
your first
like. Yes, that was a demo. This tool is really awesome. In that you keep, you know, shaping organic things using your just your bare arms. It's really intuitive and it just works as you think. So. I really enjoyed it. What I found is that making things that are not organic is kind of difficult, but as I just switched to organic topics, that's really that worked out pretty well, and that was pretty fast, lightning fast almost. So yeah, I believe that this has a use for art, not only to import into Minecraft, but itself. So I'm pretty sure this project is going to be big.
All right, thank you.